We thrilled him at CW's Beauty and the Beast, but this actor, also an activist, is turning his type 1 diabetes into a positive outcome. Here comes Austin Bias. Nice to see you. It's Basis.
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 That's right. That's right.
Hi, Austin.
You shouldn't have any bias when you
say Basis. Precisely right. You and Frank have both been involved in JDR for a long time, diagnosed with type 1 32 years ago.
Yeah.
But that has not defined you.
No. Well, it's not defined me, but I feel like I felt like it was a gift. You know, I've kind of used it and turned it into a positive thing, and that's what our Kinetics Kickstarter is all about, turning, you know, these things that you've been handed, whether it's a disability or a chronic disease, and, you know, making the most out of it, turning a perceived weakness into your greatest strength.
That is a really stunning and interesting thing to say. And was that like a moment like that? Or I think, to me, the initial reception of that diagnosis would be, oh, gee.
Well, my dad had a candy store, and I cried for 3 hours.
Right.
You know, what I heard was, you're not going to be able to eat candy ever again.
How old
or sugar.
Were you?
I was 8. It was like 2 weeks before my 9th birthday, and my dad had a candy store, so it was like, you know, you're a kid in a candy store.
Right. And but you can't eat any.
Not so much anymore, right?
Right.
Sugarless gum from now on.
And then talk to us a little bit about turning that into a positive, as you've done.
I kind of credit diabetes. I mean, I've had success as an actor, you know, and, you know, married, and it, like, the life that I've lived, I think, is partly due to having type 1 diabetes. A lot of athletes with type 1 will tell you that they wouldn't have worked as hard, and the type 1 was a motivation to overcome that so that they wouldn't be seen as any different, or actually they would be seen as better. So in a sense, I think it's motivated me. And as a kid, you know, you could ask Frank, his kid is like, you learn responsibility at a very young age to take care of yourself, health, and, you know, well-being. You have to.
Yeah.
And so those lessons in how you deal and manage your type 1 diabetes teach you the way, especially as an actor, creative person, you know, you need some sort of focus. And the world of acting is very up and down.
Sure, of course.
To kind of keep yourself motivated in this, you know, this project is kind of part of it.
Well, let's talk about this. Speaking of creative focus, all right, the Kinetics is about what? It's comic books.
Yes, it's comic books. It's a group of high school kids with disabilities who are superheroes by virtue of their disabilities.
That's so a good
idea.
From
their disabilities come, and chronic conditions, come their superpowers. Mm. Students by day, superheroes by night. That's Brainstorm. He has autism. He's able to project anything that he could think of or imagine in his head into the earthly realm and use it as a weapon.
So you've got a Kickstarter. Talk to us about that. What's going on with that?
So the Kickstarter is, we're 2 weeks away, actually 13 days away from our deadline, and, you know, we're just over 62%.
Oh, great.
You know, part of, you know, coming out here is making sure that we get there and we can get comic books into the hands of kids that have type 1. And my character is Cyabetes.
Okay.
He turns into a cyborg. I wear an insulin pump, so
his
body merges with his insulin pump and becomes a cyborg and fights, you know, evil.
So we go to Kickstarter.com,
yes.
And then we type in
the Kinetics.
Okay.
There's no other Kinetics on Kickstarter. It's a comic book series. It should be under comics and illustrations.
All right.
The Kinetics thing. And
there you go. Austin, really nice to meet you.
Nice
support
meet
the
you
Kickstarter
too.
Campaign, which goes all the way through April 12th. Austin, we'll see you again. Come back with the printed comics.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Well, thanks, Austin.
Nice meeting you.
You too.
Nice meeting you.
Thank you.